Hey, how's it going?
But the run was, well, it did 2 runs.
Yeah.
The second one was really good.
I saw you guys come through. I was on the lift when you went through. I shouted at you, but you couldn't hear me, obviously.
Can you, so how are you feeling riding?
Pretty good. Why?
There's way less ice. There's like one patch of ice.
Uh-huh.
And really the rest of the trail isn't that much harder. You just need to know to keep your speed slow-ish.
Yeah.
And just, are you able to slow down well?
Pretty good. Here, so I'll...
Also like this? This is more icy than the trail.
Okay. Yeah. I don't know. We'll see. I'll know from this front section if I feel...
What?
I'll know from this first section if I feel okay.
I cannot hear you.
I will know from the first section if I feel okay. So hopefully this is a redemption ride. We'll see.
I heard. Hopefully something okay.
I said I will know from this first section if I feel okay. Hopefully this is a redemption ride.
It'd be slow. I'm gonna try and like...
Okay. All right, go ahead. Oh yeah, this is a lot better. Actual snow is nice. Okay. So, good all right here is that next ridge there that I got out of control. So let's try and get a good look at this. Yep. Right there is the scene of the crime. All right. That's the scene of the crime from yesterday. Uh-oh. Get over here a little bit.
But Dad.
Yeah?
Be really slow here.
Okay.
I'm gonna go at such a slow speed that I'm falling.
Yes. Yeah, all good. It's not bad, it's just a little steeper than I'm ready for.
Yeah. So up here.
Yeah.
It's going flying.
Hey. All right. So I got to the bottom once, anyways. Yeah.
I feel like that's pretty good. Like you haven't ridden in 25 years.
Yeah, or more. I'm impressed, Aiden, with how well you rode. That's amazing. Really good. But Rudy Pebbles is right in there, isn't it?
I want to ride that so bad. But yeah, thank you so much for taking us here, man.
Yeah.
I'm glad I got to experience it. It's... Look at how steep that is.
Yep. It looks like that one's full of moguls. Yeah, that's like...
They should totally have like ski scooters or ski bikes. Preferably ski scooters.
Uh-huh.
Because you could push with it. Like you would have your 1 foot locked in. And then your other foot could like...
Dude, that dude just went straight down there.
Oh my god, look at him!
I can't...
Look at him!
Yeah.
Oh, he's gone. He's already out of sight.
So you're going to do another lap, I'll be like over here or something for
you. You're
going
to be sitting over here?
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Those radios are really helpful.
Oh, they're so nice. I'm so thankful. They got
yeah, we
to do that.
Brought ours too, and it's
that's so nice.
Makes a big difference.